Hello.
Hello.
Welcome in, friends. How's it going? Hello, Ivy. Hello, Andy. I enjoy your lurks. I appreciate it. You know I do. Mariah, hello. Are you done with school? Are you done? Are you finally done? So I got a cute new PNG tuber, and I couldn't figure out how to hook it up. So the next time we do a P, that's Nyssa. She's really excited. Couldn't tell that she's been vomiting all day. Well, not all day, but at 3 a.m. this morning she vomited. So it's been a long day. You're done with both grad school and school? Oh, that's awesome. I'm so excited for you. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't go live on. Oh, God. On tickety-tock-tock. So tell me, were your kids insane the last few days? Okay, we're live. So TikTok should be able to see what I am seeing on Twitch. I think. We'll see. I don't know. This whole week is hectic. Oh, I believe it. They're like, okay, I know we're done. Mm-hmm. I'm so excited. This next couple of weeks are going to be kind of crazy for us too. Saturday stream is canceled because we're going to go to the beach. It's the only nice day this long weekend, so we're going to go to the beach. And then next week, there won't be any stream on Thursday or Friday, because Thursday, Robert's nephew is graduating, and Friday, we're going to Cedar Point, and we're taking Nyssa for the first time, so I'm super, super excited about that. But we are going to play some Dreamlight Valley today. Hello. If there's anybody watching over on TikTok, it is so good to see you. I'm going to pop out chat so I can see. So, yes. I ran to your TikTok to check, but I couldn't hear anything. Oh, you know what? Probably because I was muted. So, I don't know. Let me know how that is. Wow. I don't know. Thanks. I saw this balls. Thank you. I appreciate you, Mariah. Thank you. There's so much going on over here that I don't even understand. So, yeah. I don't know. I can hear now. Woohoo! I'm so glad. That makes me very happy. Okay. Sound is working. Wonderful. Great. I appreciate you.
Hello. Yeah. Hello, 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 hello. Oh yo. What up?
Gosh, hello, Stephanie. We miss you. Thank you so much for that 21 month resub. Thank you. Please don't be sorry for being MIA. I get it. I totally get it. Life be lifin' all the time. But it's so good to see you. If you're watching over on TikTok, hello. I am live on Twitch right now. Over there, you have lots of access to some fun emotes and all of that fun jazz. It's twitch.tv/HurricaneKayla. That's Kayla with two Ys. Oh my gosh, Hannah. Hello. Hi. It's so good to see you. Hello, Knack. I see you on a 3-stream streak. How is it going, friend? So I'm going to attempt to open Dreamlight Valley. If everything goes haywire for a minute, I apologize because I don't know anything about anything. So, Going all right, just playing some Fallout. Nice, nice. Hannah, how are you? It's so nice to see you. Okay, the game is going. I hope. Oh no. Oh no. Dreamlight Valley? Ha. Yes. So strange watching on TikTok. It feels very weird to be live on TikTok, honestly. There's just a lot going on for me right now. Okay. Oh no, I opened up Steam. No. But Stephanie, it is so good to see you. I hope that you're doing so well. I'm gonna change some of these because I'm worried that with everything that's running, it's gonna like not work. I asked Nissa what I should play tonight, and she was like, Dreamlight Valley. I'm like, girl, you got it. You got it. But I hope that everything is going so well, Stephanie. Do you need slash want mods on here? I would volunteer, but I need help. I think, Hannah, I might take you up on that if it starts to get too crazy. I definitely think I'll take you up on it, but you know, I appreciate it. That's why you guys are the best, honestly. Things are really good. Dad is doing great, and I've been seeing someone. So happy all around. How the heck are you? Oh my gosh, Stephanie. I love that. I love it. I love it. I love it. Congratulations. I am so happy that your dad is doing so good. And I am so happy that you're seeing somebody. That's amazing. I'm so happy for you. I modded for Teal forever ago, but I don't remember anything. I know. I modded for her too. And oh, my inventory is full. Of course it is. I don't remember how to do it either. I know. Hannah is so happy for you too, Stephanie. She's over on the TikTok. The tickety tock stream. But we've been good. We've been good. I'm really looking forward to like having a long weekend. It's gonna be really nice. We're gonna go to the beach on Saturday. Other than being up since 3 a.m., I'm good. I'm good. That's why I didn't wanna do an on-camera stream today because I was like, no way. There ain't no way it's happening. Lurk for a bit and I'll pull up both streams. All right, 70 sounds so good. I have to head out for an appointment. And I'll see you guys later if you're still here. All right, Mariah, sounds good. I hope your appointment goes well. Thank you so much for popping by. It's so good to see everybody. Okay. Just therapy. Hey, not just therapy. That's awesome. That's awesome. I hope your therapy session goes well. I'm on the Forward app over here.
Hello, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hello. What up, what up, what up?
Hannah, thank you so much for the 22-month resub. Had to come over here and do this. Love you. I love you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I can't believe we're going to be celebrating 2 years soon. Like what? Can you believe that? Okay. So oh, there's 19 days left. What's the park challenge thing? What's that? Oh, this. Talk to Scrooge McDuck. Okay. Absolutely bonkers. I know. It is absolutely insane. It doesn't seem like we've been doing this for like 2 years almost. What? It's so good to see everybody though. I like had struggled. I was like going back and forth on whether or not I should stream. But then I was like, "Oh, well I have to cancel Saturday, so which I'm going to try to do a makeup on Sunday, but I was like, oh, I gotta. Hello, friends coming in anywhere on TikTok. It is so good to see you. I am Kayla, for those of you that don't know me. I'm not normally a PNG tuber streamer, but I didn't want to really be perceived today. And so I was like, you know what? PNG tuber. I want to stream, but I don't want my face to be seen today. So it's so good to have you here. If you guys could like, I'm trying to reach 400 followers on TikTok. I'm trying to get better about posting content on TikTok, but being a mom, working a full-time job, you guys know. Life is crazy. Life is absolutely crazy. But I'm trying here. If you do want to join over on Twitch, twitch.tv/HurricaneKayla, that's two Ys. You'll have access to follower emotes and things like that. That's definitely my main place to chill. But it's so good to see you. Hello. Thank you guys. I appreciate just even stopping by. So, okay. So I haven't opened this game in probably 2 weeks. Okay. We have to Dreamlight Parks Fest. There's only 12 days to do this, right? I don't know. It'll be a huge success or my name's not Scrooge McDuck. Mickey. Oh, no. No, I want to talk to Mickey. What is happening? I don't even know. What is going on? I don't know. Anybody have any fun plans for the long weekend? If you're in the United States, it is a long weekend. Anybody have any fun plans going on? Anyone doing anything fun? I don't know if... Oh, don't listen to me. Ah! Can you guys hear the music? Tell me if it's too loud. Because Brittany is playing. I will say the game has been very glitchy since the new update. Oh, Hannah, that's not what I want to hear. That is not what I want to hear. I did notice it was a little glitchy the last time I played it. I was having some trouble with the boutique over in the regular valley. Let me see if I can go over there. She's taking me on a date to go see the cows and have ice cream. Oh my God, Stephanie. That sounds like so much fun. That sounds so cute. Oh my gosh. You don't even know how happy I am for you. I've been thinking about you, but I didn't want to bother you, you know. Living your best life. I love that. Might have a chill cookout this weekend, but hubby's birthday is next weekend, so it'll be busy. Ooh, do you have anything fun planned for his birthday? Yeah, we're to celebrate Robert's nephew graduating high school. We're all going to Cedar Point on Friday, so we're taking Nyssa for the first time. So she's very excited to ride some Wawa coasters. I love cows. I love that. Cows are really cute. You're never a bother. Well, I don't want to, you know, I just want people to be living their best lives, you know? And you guys know there's never any obligation or anything to be here. I'm just so happy to see everybody when they can. Okay. I hate how they do these Nightthorn quests, like at least twice in the star paths, but it's like I never have 100 of them, you know? It's so obnoxious. Don't know how to live. live without your love. I was born to make. Did I just get money? I wasn't even paying attention. Ugh. I guess I'll talk to you. Ugh. Thank you for liking the live. I know I'm very far into it, so, you know, I don't know what I'm doing. Professional streamer, right? But my new PNG tuber is so cute. It's a trash can, which I thought was like perfect because like when I feel like trash, and don't want to be seen, it's perfect. Is it bad to be spamming likes on the tickety tack? I don't think so. I appreciate it.
Oh yeah, it's all coming together.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the philo, Tyler the Superman. Welcome in, it's so nice to meet you. I appreciate you. Oh man, we're only 2 followers away from 900. What? Can you believe that? Insane. Hello, it's so nice to meet you. Welcome into chat. How's it going? Happy Thursday. Are you a Disney fan? Got a favorite Disney character? What kind of games do you like to play? We play lots of cozy games here, typically. I've got ADD right now. I need to see what's in the shop. Oh my god. From Cars? Oh my god, that is so cute. It's going well. I am a Disney fan. Love that. We love Disney here. Oh my god. That is so cute, and I have no moonstones. I know! Isn't it adorable? I can't get it, though. Oh, that is such a bummer. That is such a bummer. Oh, what was I looking at? Oh, yeah. Duty. Duties. The Emperor's New Groove is my favorite. Oh, my gosh. If you didn't notice, when you followed, there was a sound alert that played. It was Kronk from Emperor's New Groove. Love that. Love it. Okay. I guess let's go cook a meal, because it looks like, oh yeah, it's all coming together. Exactly! My favorite Disney, I know people are going to be like, that's basic, but Sleeping Beauty, I love her. Roasted asparagus, Simba wants ramen, Mother Gothel wants some chowder. Let's see. Everything. Oh my gosh. Hello, TikTok friends. Thank you so much. Even if you're just passing by, it's so nice to see you here. Giving me a chance. Hello. Hello, hello. So Fridays is our co-working stream. We typically do those at about 9:30 a.m. No! 9:30 a.m. EST. Those will be over on Twitch. But we do that for a couple of hours in the morning before I have my afternoon meetings on Friday. So if you're looking for a place to body double or just hang out and work side by side with someone, that's where we'll be. Also, my favorite games to play are Resident Evil, Star Wars, Sonic, Gears of War, RDR2, and Halo. Oh, nice. What, honey?
I love you.
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 I love you. Go play. For those of you that can't, obviously you can't see her, but that's my toddler. She's going to be 4 soon. Those are some good games. I love the Star Wars games. Sonic is so much fun. Yeah, here we play when things die down. We typically will do Fortnite Fridays like every other Friday. Animal Crossing, The Sims, Stardew Valley. Those are the kind of games we typically play. Star Wars Outlaws is releasing this August. Oh, really? I'll have to go and take a look at that. That's exciting. Nissa, Stephanie says hi. She's waving. She's dancing around waving. It's a story. Okay. Cast for a bass. I already did the cast for a bass. I hate catching that many fish. Dreamlight duties. Harvest 3 bananas. Okay. Oh man, I have the hiccups. I don't know where that came from. This playlist is fire today. It's 90s pop on Spotify. It's killing it. It's a good time today. What sort of music genre do you listen to? So, I listen to like everything. Honestly, country, rap, pop, punk. Pop punk is like my like groove. I love Taylor Swift. How about you? What kind of music do you like to listen to? Okay, place furniture for the boutique challenge by selecting Y, navigating to the furniture menu, and decorating in the challenge space corner of the boutique, which is this, right? Listen to most heavy metal. Oh, that's cool. I've never really been into heavy metal, but I know I have a couple of friends that really like to listen to heavy metal. You can only use non-touch of magic furniture and clothing to complete the boutique challenges. Okay, but like, I did this. And it didn't work. So, I don't know. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Like, I don't even think, can I hang art on the wall? I don't even know. A painted vase? How is the audio? Does audio sound okay? I guess we should have a picture of Minnie. But like, what do they want? Interact. Edit. Sounds good to me. Oh, it sounds good on both. I love to hear that. Thank you, friends. Interact. Oh my god. In Sonic Frontiers, it has some epic hard rock metal songs like I'm Here, Undefeatable, and Break Through It All. Oh, that's interesting. Well, I'm always up for a music selection. Like, music. Oh my god, requests, not requests, suggestions, I don't even know, I can't talk. I like dramatic clothing. I see, I did it, I decorated it, what more do they want from me? Miscellaneous. You want a guitar? You want some books? Like, what does it want? A table? Does anybody know what they want from me? In my metal calculations, I was addicted to one album I can't stop listening to. Oh! In my metal calculations. I don't know what that means. Can you explain? Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out this, like, I don't know what it wants from me. Art? Like, can I... Yeah, I can't place anything on the walls. Philatides? Like, what does it want? I've not played Dreamlight Valley since last year. I am of no help, unfortunately. That's okay. Let's just say that I have memories about some metal albums. Oh, okay. I get that. A howling cat statue? I feel like a howling cat sometimes. Okay, forget it. Forget it. I don't even... I'm gonna have to, like, Google it. Oh my god. Golden omelet from my inventory. We might switch. I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it. Hello, friends over on TikTok. How's it going? My name is Kayla. It's nice to meet you. I'm live over on Twitch right now as well. It's twitch.tv/HurricaneKayla. That's where I typically hang out most of the time. Oh, those cupcakes are so cute. So if you hear me talking to somebody that's not in a particular chat you're in, it means I'm probably responding to the other side. Princess Aurora raspberry cupcakes. Oh, man. Example, Heart of an Artist, Resurrection by Iris. It was released on December 15th, 2023. Okay. Oh, look at those Earth cupcakes. Oh, man, there's lots of stuff to read in here. Mermaid cupcake. Oh, my God, those are cute. So many cupcakes. Stitch cupcakes? Shut up. Those look so cute. Golden omelet recipe. Okay. Me and these cupcakes have beef. Oh no, Hannah. Oh no. I don't want to hear that. Don't tell me that. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Achoo. Oh, man. Gesundheit? And so you have a memory, Tyler, of something that happened on December 15th? Is that what we're going at? Going for there? Oh, let me see. We ordered Nyssa a new Tony for her Tony box. And she has been... I kept her home today, obviously, because she kept getting sick overnight. And she has been, like, going to the door and checking it religiously. Because it says it's been out for delivery since 10 a.m. this morning. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, so I have to go back to... Okay. Man, this playlist is killing it. Okay, we're going back to Eternity Isle. I would take the long way away. A long way away? Long way around. Did I go too far? No, I didn't. Whew. I wonder, I mean, to be fair, I'm the same way when I have a package coming. That's fair. She keeps, like, opening the door every 5 minutes. And she'd be like, I'm just going to look and see if it's here yet. I'm like, Nyssa, I will know when it's here, babe. I'll know. She's like, I'm just going to check. I'm like, you're killing me. Okay, so I want to go to Rapunzel's. I think this is her here. Let's go to the lagoon. You know, my biggest regret is making Eve and Gaston my time-bending buddies. I don't think I would ever make anybody a time-bending buddy ever again. Ever again. Okay, find the golden recipe. Ooh, ooh, over here. I've got it. Okay, I picked it up. Are we gonna read it? Read it. Tyler, I don't know if you're still here, but do you have a memory related to that album release? Return to Rapunzel. I hope that she is in, like, the restaurant here. Okay, good. Because I was going to be really mad if I had to go all the way back. Okay, also. So I'm on my rewatch of... Thank you so much for the lurk, Taylor. Thank you. I'm on my Gilmore Girl rewatch. And I am like, Rory is insufferable. She's like the worst. But then I'm like, wow, everybody in this show is terrible. Dig up Mother Gothel's seeds in the promenade. Oh, is that over here? Where is that? The promenade? Ahaha, here. I'm rewatching Criminal Minds, prepping for the new season. Oh, how many seasons of that is there? I think because this song made me think of Dawson's Creek, and then I was like, you know what else has Dawson Creek? Oh, Dawson's Creek vibes. Gilmore Girls. I think the new one is 17. That's crazy. Oh, perfect. I think that's why I couldn't get through it, honestly, because I didn't watch it until I was older. I'm pretty sure, like, that's exactly, like, I'm rewatching it because I like to have, like, background noise while I'm, like, working when I'm not on the phone with patients. And I'm just like, I can't. They're all so insufferable. Like, even Lorelai, I'm just like, oh, my God. But I've got to, Rory just started at Yale, so I was like, I might as well just stick it through. But honestly, she's the worst. Rory is the worst. And from what I can remember, she's just gonna get even worse, like, even more terrible. And then, like, Dean, her boyfriend, Dean, awful. Awful. And then Jess, awful. I just can't wait till we get to Logan. I know... I'm a Logan stan. Okay, where is this giant tiger's head? Why can't I remember where it's at? Oh, God. Oh, that's the wrong way. But also thinking about it, I feel like I was probably just as insufferable as a teen. What are you talking about? We were like, we were perfect angels. We would never be insufferable. Not like that. Am I blind? Like, how am I missing a giant tiger head? There it is. Okay, I take it back. We were perfect. We would have never done anything wrong. Ever. Wow, I got a lot of crap over here. You know, now that I've found this, though, like, do I have room in my pockets? No. Of course I don't. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna, like, smash these. I'm gonna smash this. I'm gonna smash this. This fish? Sure, I like raw fish. Why not? Okay, that should be enough. Okay. I gotta find these. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to use my shovel? I sure am. Golden eggs! Oh god. Gemstone cheese? That does not sound appealing. Did you see that cheese slice? I love that. Ooh. I bet this chest has a golden coin in it. Hello, friends. Welcome into both Twitch and TikTok. It's so nice to see you. Welcome, welcome. We are a PNG tuber in it up today because I did not want to be seen. Because I've been up since 3 a.m. with my toddler who was sick. Normally we got a cam stream. Not today. But thank you so much for stopping by both streams. I appreciate it. I do appreciate it, even if it's just a quick scroll by. It's nice to be able to say hello. Aged venison. Oh, man. I am sleepy, y'all. That's what happens. Ooh, Nissa went potty on the potty. Oh, we're so close to being potty trained. Fully potty trained. Those of you that have been around know I have been waiting for this moment. I've been waiting for it. Okay. This is the beginning. This is the entrance, right? Okay. I don't know if I can... Let's go... Or is this the... Oh, yeah. Ooh. The diamond in the rough. Oh, wow. I didn't realize that this was so massive. What does that do? Welcome in. Thank you so much for joining the live. It's so good to see you. Hello, hello. Welcome in. That was a waste. I feel like there should have been something in this cave. Like what? For real? Okay. Let's go this way. Nope, already went that way. Let's go. I wanna know. Okay, Cher. Is it in his eyes? Huh? Wait, I did this already. Oh, I'm lost. I am lost. Are you kidding me?
Mama.
Yeah, baby.
What are you doing?
I'm streaming. What are you doing?
We never got to put the green thing up.
Oh, I didn't. I don't need the green screen today.
Why?
Because this is mommy right now. Is that silly? Watch, when mommy talks, the mouth moves, and when I stop talking, it stops.
Okay.
What's daddy doing?
I'm here right now.
He's laying down.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm tired.
He's tired.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy's tired, too. We're probably going to stream for just about an hour today. I am, like, so exhausted. Thank you so much for joining in the live, though. I appreciate it. I'm going to keep saying it.
Mama.
What, honey?
I want to go out.
You want to go out where?
To the beach.
You want to go to the beach? We're going to go to the beach on Saturday.
I'm going to the roller coaster.
Next Friday.
But that's Saturday.
Next Friday.
But that's Saturday.
I'm seriously lost. Is it over here? I can't find it. Maybe over here. No. Oh. Okay. I'm assuming that I'm going to have to make all of those cupcake recipes at some point. And now I'm nervous about it. Oh, it's full. No. Eat. And then I feel like I never get pouches anymore. Please be something cute. Please be something cute. Please be something cute. A small heap of riches. Too bad it's not real. Okay. This is the exit. Let's see. Over here. No. Okay. We're gonna go up here. And then... Hi, Addie! Welcome in! It is so good to see you. Happy Thursday. How's it going? I'm so lost. Yeah, everybody is here. That makes me so happy. Oh, God. Behind here? I feel like I already went down there. Great, just got off work. Excited for the long weekend. Oh, Me too. Me too. Unfortunately, I had to take today off because Nyssa was up getting sick at 3 a.m. So I was off today to take care of her, but she was totally normal by the middle of the day. So I gotta work tomorrow and then a long weekend. We're gonna go to the beach on Saturday. Which I'm really excited about. Yeah, the beach. Yeah, she's fine. I think she just ate something that didn't agree with her belly, and we're suspecting it might be dairy related. So that kind of stinks, but we'll get it figured out. Yeah. We're excited to go. And like Saturday is gonna be the only nice day. So, are you saying hello? The milk pool fighting back? Yeah. The milk was like, remember that one time you dumped me all over your room? Guys, I don't know where to go. Like, where is this freaking golden milk located? I'm about to cheat. Don't tell anybody. Let's see. Golden Milk Dreamlight Valley. In the last room of the Cave of Wonders. It is in that room. Wow. I'm gonna have to go through it again. Ugh. Great. I love that. But I didn't see it. Did I not look hard enough for it? Probably not. But do you guys have any fun plans for the long weekend? I know Stephanie's going on a date with cows and ice cream. Wow. I'm going camping with my bestie girls. Ooh, that sounds like fun. We do our adult camping trip like in the summer. We're going in August this year. Always look forward to it. It's always so much fun. We're taking Nyssa to Cedar Point for the first time next Friday, which I'm super excited about. What do I want to drop? I guess I'll eat the lobster. No, I'll eat this. Give me that. All that works. That just seems like a lot of work for nothing. Cook the golden omelet. Okay. All right, that's what we'll do. I'm so excited. I haven't been camping in forever. That's going to be so much fun. I know at some point we want to take Nyssa on her first official camping trip also. But I want to make sure that it's going to be, like, warm the whole time. Because we're still kind of in that weird, like, cold at night, cold-ish in the morning thing. And I'd rather her just be warm the whole time. If that makes sense. Hello, friends over on TikTok. It is so nice to see you. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Kayla. We play lots of cozy games over on Twitch. Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays, and the occasional Sunday. It's so nice to meet you. Thank you so much for stopping by, even if it's just for a second. I'm taking my puppy with me, and it will be his first camping trip, so hopefully it goes well. Oh, that'll be so exciting. Oh, I love that. Okay, like, can we go to my house? Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I am live over on Twitch right now. Twitch.tv/HurricaneKayla. That's Kayla with two Y's. Oh, I've never gone camping, like, with my own dog. The golden omelet. Let's do it. That looks disgusting. I don't think your omelets are supposed to look like that. Where is he? Oh, are you coming towards me, Mickey? Where at? Where are you at, Mouse? Wait! Come back! No! No, 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 come back! No! God, he is grooving! So is Merlin! I need to talk to him, too! Stop! Why is everybody running? Oh! Oh my gosh! I haven't either. He is the first dog that I have had that absolutely loves being outside, so I think he'll have a great time. I love that. I love that. I do. Both called me. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. Okay. Now, where did this mouse go? Oh my god, how did he get over there so fast? He was flying. I'll send lots of pics in Discord. Oh my gosh, yes, please do. I love it. Sounds like everyone's got pretty good weekend plans, though, which I love. Sorry, I'm just trying to do some of my tasks. Because this counts as night thorns, right? It should. It does. Come on. I need one more. I need one more. But first, I need to go find Mickey. Oh, can I go that way? Where is he? He's moving and grooving again? Of course he is. Hello again. Hello to you too. No, but tell me now. Oh, mini cupcakes. Oh no. I'm really scared. Okay. I need to find Gaston, though. There he is. Great. Here's your omelet. Take your omelet, sir. You thinking? That's weird. Ridiculous. Oh no. Oh, I don't want to do that right now. Cook some mini cupcakes. 5 mini cupcakes? Here we go. I'm doing Hannah's favorite. Cooking the cupcakes. I would like to go in my house, please. Thank you. I wish, like, the back door would put you, like, into the kitchen or something. Desserts. No. Mini cupcakes. Okay. One. Oh, those are adorable! to three, four, five. Okay, perfect. They're so cute. I love them. Repeatedly giving cupcakes to the same villager doesn't count. What? He thinks I'd just do that? I would never. Oh. I can't give it to Mickey. Got it. Mickey does not get a cupcake. Rapunzel can have a cupcake. Rapunzel, let down your hair. I have something to give you. It's a mini cupcake. I think this is my new favorite thing. That's so cute. Ooh, chest. I hope it's money. I should have known. Could never get that lucky, ever. Ridiculous. Okay, Mother Gothel, I have something to give you. Take your cupcake. Wow, you're rude. Simba, I know lions love cupcakes. I know. It's a lion's favorite dish. Nope. Goodbye. Maui. Cupcakes to give to you. Thanks. I appreciate it. And then I know Vanellope. My girl loves something sweet. Okay, sweet mother of monkey milk. That's disgusting. Monkey milk? The heck is monkey milk? Alright, where'd that mouse go? That mouse is really moving. Oh no. He's probably where I just was, too. Mickey! M-I-C-K-E-Y. M-O-U-S-C. Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. God, he moves. Well, that looks scary. That's probably because I have my graphics turned on low. What you got for me? Buttons! I don't understand this one. I feel like that one's broken. Has it been 20 minutes? I don't know. All right. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick break. See how Robert and Nyssa are doing. I leave in the morning and haven't started packing yet. Addie, you know how that makes me feel, right? I am going to go ahead and end the TikTok live stream, though. So, thank you guys for hanging out with me over on TikTok. I appreciate it. If you still want to hang out with me, I'm going to be live over on Twitch for just a little bit longer. That's twitch.tv/HurricaneKayla. Super appreciate it. Love to see you. We're really close to our 900 follower goal. So, but thank you guys so much. Okay. You know what? No, we're gonna stay live. We're gonna stay live a little bit longer. But no, I don't know what to do. Okay, no, I'm gonna end it. Okay, bye on TikTok. I'll see you later. Okay. Twitch. Addy. I'm gonna come back for you. I'm gonna take a quick be right back. And we'll probably play for like 30 minutes or so more. We'll see. We'll see. I'll be right back though. I'm too far in to quit now. Why would I slip like that? You just referred to them as that person that commented under you. Exactly, Jessica. Exactly. Supposed to make me cry. It's just a random Thursday. It's just a... Ladybug. I'm getting so hard. Oh my gosh. This is not that kind of stream. Kayla, jeez Louise. I promise this is not that kind of stream. That was ridiculous. For the record. I'm not doing that. I've just lost the ability to think. Stream was so dumpster fire. I'm publishing the Bob as we speak. Oh my gosh, why was it so dumpster fire? That sounds terrible. That doesn't sound good. And welcome into chat, everybody. Welcome in. That sounds terrible. Dumpster fire seems to be the word of the week, huh? Well, Calicat says it was immaculate. Thanks, Ladybugs. It was hard deciding what my first set of emotes was going to be, so I saw those kitties though, and I was like, oh, they kind of look like Drax. So I was like, yep, I'm gonna get those ones. Oh my gosh. Because I think Nookazon is, it's like a website. It's not an app. That'll be amazing. Blaze, I know. I hope they approve it. I know that they were kind of, locking down the booty stuff. So I'm hoping because it's not animated that they'll just approve it. I literally use Canva for everything, right? Literally everything that I can think of. Schedules, stuff for work, stuff for personal gain, you know. Well, I applied to be one of their affiliates, And I got the email today that I'm now affiliated with Canva. Isn't that so exciting? I'm so... Oh, but is it going to be like winter in the Southern Hemisphere right now? Oh, I don't know. Oh, God. Okay, moment of truth. Moment of truth. Hopefully we've got some good island layouts. I'm a little nervous. Oh, it's too late. I think it's too late. I think it's too late. We would have to start over. Man. Okay. Nobody saw anything. We didn't make any decisions. This is the first time we're opening the game.
And wonderful. Holy crap. Holy crap.
Okay. I'm back. For a little bit. All right, friends. I actually think no, I'll stay. We'll go for a little longer. Yes, take those meds because I said so. Please. Okay, complete the following quest to assemble your... Does not compute with Eve. Ancient Slate. Bumblestone. Okay, those have got to be ready now, though. How's your breaks? How's everybody's day? I am so tired, guys. I'm sorry. I'm, like, out of it. Okay. Let's get those paints out of... Mama. What to get for dinner? Ooh. I made some chicken in the crock pot. And I think I'm gonna turn them into, like, wraps. Add a little cheese, a little sauce. Some chicken wraps. I think that's what we're gonna do. Paints? Can I pick it up? Okay. Mama. Bronze ingots. I think I have to craft those, don't I?
Mama.
Yeah, babe.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Give me a second.
Brum, 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 brum.
What do you want, Brum, brum, brum. If you need to go, you should. You've been up since the credits. That's true. That's true. I'm just like, oh my god. Bronze ingots. I need 5 of these. Let me try to finish this. Bumblestone. I feel like I have a bumblestone somewhere. I think.
How?
Bumblestone? Is that? That's a shiny bumblestone. Ugh. That's not a bumblestone. Are you kidding me? You mean in all of these chests that I have, I don't have a single bumblestone? Get through a night without you. Maybe in the chest outside? Because I only need one. Ugh! Mickey.
Hey, Krista,
scary. Where can I find Bumblestones? Let's see. In the Borderlands, of course. In the desert. I want to know. Okay. But I'm not gonna find it there. Ooh, yes. Hang out with a villager from Colombia. Colombia. Without you. Okay. Give me a bumblebee. Give me what I'm looking for. You give me nothing. Of course. Ooh, ooh, please. Please be a regular Bumblestone. Watch this. A shiny Bumblestone. I just need a regular one. Is that too much to ask for? Of course. I guess we can get rid of this. Man, this playlist is killing it today. How do I go on? I think my pockets, aren't full. I feel like just over here rocking out to your playlist. Good, I'm glad. I'm glad. Okay, we've got 80. Ugh. I want that. Jasmine's. It's like a popsicle stick bench.
No!
Okay, that's really cute.
No.
I'm
gonna, oh, yeah.
And then what's on page 5? Ugh. Oh, those are cute. Oh, my God. I have so much work to do. There's so much work to do. I'm never gonna finish. It's gotten so hard to, like, you know, to do some of these. And where did I plant those? Harvest? No. Harvest? My inventory is full. How is that? It doesn't stack? Well, that's really annoying. I'll just eat that agave straight up. Cook Mother Gothel recipes. Soup and tea. Oh, man. Banger! This is Mariah, right? Right? Sweet. Yeah. Mariah. Mother Gothel's soup? Ooh, that soup looks pretty. And then her tea. Are those things that we're going to be able to, like, make all the time? Probably not. Rapunzel, Rapunzel. Sweet, sweet Mercy, baby. For you. Please don't make me deliver them to her. I've already spoken to her too much today. Enjoy. Ha ha ha, they were better. 5 minutes.
In 5 minutes?
Let Rapunzel... Okay, where's Eve? And then I guess we can try to, like, find the stuff she's looking for. Okay.
Help me.
Let's hang out. Let's track this and then use all of your tools to find ancient artifacts around Eternity Isle. Memories. Okay. I think fishing the overlook. That's by the tree. That's in the tangle over by the... Okay. Because here are this, three of these. So I need to come over here to the lagoon. Okay. And then I think I have to dig this one up. Okay. I need to come, like, past this tree. Right? Nope, I need to go the other way. This way.
What are you playing?
You told me what to play.
What? That's not Dreamlight Valley.
It is Dreamlight Valley. Were you thinking of Stardew Valley?
Oh yeah, Stardew Valley to watch.
And then up here. And then up here. And then up here.
Look, Mama.
I see, baby.
Can you look at this?
Right? That's where. Is it down? Oh no, it's over there. Okay. Let's... I should learn how to read a map. Okay. Perfect. Thanks. I found it. What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty good man. Oh, come on. I'm supposed to water it? It it's not gonna let me dig this up. There we go. Okay. Memories. This is the desert with a pickaxe. Past that staircase. Like in this area? We're gonna figure it out. I think. You got this. I sure hope so. Okay. Oh. Don't mind if I do. But is it gonna be down here? No. Over here? I don't think so. Oh, well, maybe. Okay. The pickaxe. No. That just doesn't seem right. Any other places to hit with a pickaxe over here? I don't think so. But it's in this area? Because the map waterfall, and I'm pretty sure I was just up in here. That's tough. 'Cause I don't think you can get down there unless you Oh, that would be too easy, right? It's not down here. It's not. Okay. I need to take a break. All right, friends. I am going to wrap up for the night. I'm tired. We'll be back tomorrow morning, hopefully, and get some sleep all the way through the night tonight for some co-working before the long weekends. Friendly reminder, stream is canceled for Saturday, but I'm either going to do a makeup on Sunday or Monday, I think. Probably Sunday. But just be on the lookout for the schedule coming out this weekend. But I'm sorry to cut it short. I am just like, bleh. But thank you guys so much for the resubs today. Thank you so much for the follows. I'm not going to rate tonight. I'm just going to cut it short, but thank you guys so much. I appreciate you. I love you. I hope you have a wonderful day. If I don't see you before the long weekend, have a wonderful long weekend. Thank you for stream. So good seeing you. Well, good is relative. Seeing me is the relative term, right? Well, I hope that you have a wonderful date. I can't wait to hear how it goes. But thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. I love you all, and I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.